Holcomb, we're spectating UT3 warfare on downtown map. Idle players.
Destroyed.
Red orb going for center, sorry about the intro distraction. Oh, killing blue orb, but blue orb comes, picks it, re-picked up again, and takes center after Deemer kills all the reds. Red Scorpion self-destruct protects orb. Red orb does not get center with three blue protecting it. Red tank comes in. Red tank may die here. Blue holds on to center node.
Barricade destroyed.
Deemer too. Blue drop Deemer right here. One Eye Colorblind is meditating on the isness of all things. Red tank kill destroyed. Red Teamer smacks Blue Prime, Blue Orb Carrier comes in at the last minute. What's gonna happen here? Who's gonna... Shieldu wins. Googly Moogly recovers Blue Orb. Touch red core during that. Red Bender takes out blue orb. Skillfully takes center back. He had 8 health when he jumped up there. Chill dude manages to take out Red Bender. Red Orb and Blue Orb are doing the dance. They both mutually kill each other. Red Scorpion stays in the room. Cleans up. Red Tank is taking pot shots here. Bender fight. Red securing center. Blue Deemer takes center out completely. Destroyed. Must have killed about 5 of them.
Come on.
Red Orb gets caught on a pole there and is demolished by Blue. See if they can recover Orb. No. It secures their core. Destroyed. But he forgot to touch the node first. Touch it. Blue assaulting Red Prime here. Successfully.
Red Core is vulnerable.
Nice board hop by Belgian Vegetable Dildo. It's probably healthier to use than a synthetic one, right? Not that I would know. It secures the core.
Enemy orb destroyed.
Tank is out here somewhere. Red tank destroyed.